Do we really have to wear these? My tuchus is big enough without two giant grapes attached to it.
Well, honey, it's a theme party, and you know how Mr. Fugu is about themes. He rules with an iron fist.
I order everyone to punch each other in the face. Come on, do it. It's my iron fist party. Chowder.
What? He said to do it.
Or at least that was last year's theme. So since we haven't had a job since last year's party, and we've been living on nothing but dirt, we gotta wear the suits.
Rather.
Oh, then what would you like to have for dinner tonight? Dirt pancakes or dirt cheeseburgers?
Dirt cheeseburgers!
Oh, time to go. Chop, chop, people. No! I mean, let's grab the grub and go.
I'm a grub!
No, I'm talking about the dish.
Oh.
Careful now, schnitzel, careful.
Rather.
No, I cannot help you lift. I'm a banana. I have no arms.
Rather.
I heard that.
The suits. It's all about the suits. And if you eat too many beans, you will get the toots.
Rather.
The fruit suits!
Schlissel, what on earth did you hit?
What?
Move your brick wall over behind! We have a party to get to!
Like I don't.
Oh, you're going to Fugu's too? I thought you were wearing that pineapple suit because it was the only thing that would fit you.
Who's laughing now?
Mom, what happened to your suit?
Oh, no! The dish has Shrinky Pinky Spice in it! Quick, everyone, get it off your suits before they shrink too!
Shrinky Pinky Spice? Oh, no!
Maybe it's not that bad. They're tight, and we look like idiots, but at least they've stopped shrinking.
Ah! Looks like your banana split, Mungdahl. Guess I won't be seeing you at the party. Close your mouth, Panini.
Oh, yes, you will see me at the party. You will see!